Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh, my soul. Worship his holy name. And sing like never before. Oh, my soul. Worship your holy name. Sing it again. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul. Worship his holy name. And sing like never before. Oh my soul. Worship your holy name. Now let's sing the first verse. The sun comes up, it's a new day dawning. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Look at the part wrong. Now bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship his holy name. And sing like never before. Oh my soul, worship your holy name. Sing bless the Lord, bless the Lord. Verse together now. And on that day when my strength is failing, the end draws near and my time has come, still my soul will sing your praise unending. 10,000 years and then forever. Bless the Lord, bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship his holy name. Sing like never, sing like never before. Oh my soul, worship your holy name. Sing bless the Lord.
Amen. What a beautiful song. Thank you, Brother Gerald. Let's give God glory. I love the way it pauses and it says 10,000. Amen. Praise the Lord. What a blessing. What a blessing. We've got a great surprise for you tonight, Brother Alvarez is ready to speak to you. Amen. A big welcome to him. Also to Brother Esteban, Sister Elizabeth, welcome back. Let's appreciate our visitors back. Amen. Hallelujah. Busy preaching all over. We appreciate them. Thank you also, Joanna, for that lovely special. In fact, all the specials have been tremendous today. We appreciate them. Let's have our minds on Alice. She's out to Spain for a best part of, I think, three quarters of the year. But she'll be coming back, okay? She'll be seeing us with Brother Kaniki out near to Madrid. She'll be there, so have her in prayer. Have Sister Ivy in prayer as well. And anybody's going to see Ivy very soon, please let my wife know. We've got something to take for her. Let's pray. Gracious Almighty God, we are very grateful to have our precious brother Alvarez to come and to speak for us tonight. Lord, and his son, Brother Esteban, Sister Elizabeth, we're so happy, Lord, to have them in our midst one more time. Dear God, may you bless your servant as he gets ready to come just now. And Lord, may your hand just be upon him. Lord Jesus, we thank you for his trip even to Italy and to Madrid and all over the UK. Dear God, thank you for your servant. Strengthen him now as you will minister, we pray. And Lord, we were remembering also Alice. She meant to announce it on Sunday, but Lord, as your daughter has gone out to Spain, a little town just outside of Madrid, make her a blessing to Brother Kaniki in Madrid, and make, Lord, the ministry there a blessing to her too. Lord, we give you thanks there. Lord, bless you, your daughter, and keep her safe at all times. Lord, also Sister Ivy, dear God, we continually keep her in our prayers, and her sons, Lord, during this period, Lord, of recuperation. We give you thanks and praise, dear God. Bless our dear young people returning to school this week. Give them grace, Lord. May even the power that we felt at Gilbert Park accompany them wherever they go. We give you thanks and anoint your servant as he will come and preach. We ask it and strengthen Brother Gerard as he will translate. In Jesus Christ's name we pray and ask it. Amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Let's sing that lovely song, Amazing Grace, as God's servant will come to minister to you. Amazing grace, well how sweet are the sound that, oh, wretch like me, oh, yes, I once was lost, oh, but now, welcome to Pastor Alvarez from Chile, amen. Well, I was blind.
We have been found, my brother.
Perdido estábamos.
We were lost.
Pero hemos sido encontrados.
But we were found.
La gracia de Jesucristo.
The grace of Jesus Christ.
Que fue por diferentes lugares.
That went through different places.
Hasta que nos encontró.
Until it found us.
Y nos acercó a Dios.
And it brought us near to God.
Agradecemos al Señor poder estar.
We thank God to be once again
sirviendo al Señor en estos días finales.
Serving God in these last days.
Probable el mundo que Jesucristo no está muerto.
We're telling the world that Jesus is not dead.
Él está vivo.
He is alive.
Amen.
Amen.
Y él está viviendo en nosotros.
And he's living inside of us.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Aleluya. Les saludo una vez más en el nombre del Señor Jesucristo.
Once again, I greet you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Quiero agradecerle a su pastor, darme la oportunidad de poder hablarles.
I want to thank the pastor once again to allow me to speak to you again.
Yo también puedo estar sentado ahí y oírlo a él.
I can also sit there with you and listen to him.
Pero me daba la oportunidad para hablar esta noche una vez más.
But he gave me the opportunity to once again speak to you tonight.
Estoy agradecido de Dios que me ha dado un tiempo para estar aquí en Europa.
I thank God to give me the time to spend some time here in Europe.
Y visitar mis amigos en diferentes lugares.
To visit my friends in different places.
Hemos tenido un tiempo maravilloso en España.
We had a wonderful time in Spain.
También en Italia ayer.
And also yesterday in Italy.
Y los servicios aquí con el hermano Whisper Buena.
And also here the services with Whisper, Brother Whisper Buena.
Y también con ustedes aquí ese and, miércoles pasado que fue
maravilloso. And also with you Wednesday was also very nice.
Amen. Que Amen. Dios le bendiga.
May God richly bless you.
Vamos a ir a la palabra del Señor.
We want to go straight to the word of God.
El Salmo 64, 65, perdón.
To the book of Psalm 65.
El verso 4.
And from verse 4.
Dice así, en el nombre del Señor Jesucristo. Dichoso el que tú escogieres e hicieres llegar a ti, para que habiten tus atrios. Seremos saciados del bien de tu casa, de tu santo templo.
It says like this: Blessed is the man you choose and cause to approach you, that he may dwell in your courts. We shall be satisfied with the goodness of your house, of your holy temple.
Rostro inclinados.
Let's pray.
Buen Dios y Padre celestial.
Oh, Heavenly Father.
Cuán agradecido estamos, Señor, de poder estar en este lugar, Señor.
How thankful we are to be in this place.
Padre, bendecir tu nombre.
To bless your name.
Venir, Señor, en adoración y alabanza.
To come in to worship and to praise you.
Porque esa es la manera de acercarnos a ti, Padre.
Because that's the way to approach you, Lord.
Padre, recibe honra y gloria mientras tu pueblo te alaba, Señor.
Father, receive the honor and the glory while your people are worshiping you.
Padre, y esperamos después de la adoración, Padre.
And we wait after the prayer.
Amén, que tú nos bendigas.
That you may bless us.
Con tu palabra, Padre.
With your word.
Tan solo, Padre, que esa palabra llegue a nuestros corazones.
The moment that the word comes to our hearts.
Amén, y nos dé el entendimiento.
And gives us the understanding.
Para cada día hacerlo mejor, Padre.
For every day to be better Christians, Lord.
Padre, bendice a toda la familia aquí representadas.
Lord, may you bless each family here represented.
Amén. En el nombre del Señor Jesucristo.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amén.
Amen.
Puede tomar asiento.
You may be seated.
Amén. Gloria
Amen.
Al Señor.
Glory to God.
Quisiera hablar esta noche sobre.
I would like to speak tonight.
Escogidos.
Around elected.
Amén.
Amen.
Para acercarnos a Dios.
To be closer to God.
Aleluya. Amén. Eso es lo que el salmista está diciéndonos aquí.
That is what the psalm is telling us here.
Hemos sido escogidos.
That we have been chosen.
Para acercarnos a Dios.
To be closer to God.
Usted sabe que el hombre fue separado de Dios.
You know that man was separated from God.
En el principio.
In the beginning.
Y entonces él no podía acercarse a Dios.
And therefore he couldn't come close to God.
Amén.
Amen.
De ninguna manera podía acercarse a Dios.
There was no way for him to come close to God.
Así que Dios hizo una ley.
So God made a law.
Amén, para poder acercarnos ahora a Cristo que venía.
So that we can get now closer to Christ.
Pero Cristo.
But Christ.
A través de Cristo.
Or through Christ.
Nos acercamos a Dios.
We can come close to God.
Aleluya.
Amen.
Amén.
Amen.
Gloria al nombre del Señor.
Glory to the name of the Lord Jesus.
Y esto tiene su representación en la ley.
And this has its representation in the law.
Porque había un sacerdote.
Because there was a high priest.
Amén, que una vez al año se acercaba al Santo de los Santos.
That every once a year he would come closer to the holiest of holies.
Usted sabe, tenía que dedicar un animal.
You know that he had to bring an animal.
Había una sangre.
There was blood.
Amén.
Amen.
Y luego él entraba al Santo de los Santos.
And then he would go into the holiest of holies.
Amén.
Amen.
Pero no era solo entrar.
But it was not only to go in.
Él tenía que hacerlo de cierta manera.
But he had to do it in a certain way.
Ya había ofrecido el cordero.
He already offered the lamb.
Ahora, pero ahora él debía entrar hacia adentro.
But now he needs to go inside.
Para acercarse a Dios.
To come closer to God.
Amén. Y él tenía que hacerlo de cierta manera.
And he had to do it in a certain way.
No cualquier manera.
Not just any way.
De cierta manera.
But in a certain way.
Porque él llevaba adosadas sus piernas.
Because he had in his legs
unas campanillas.
He had some pomegranates.
Y él tenía que mover la pierna.
And he had to move his leg.
De cierta manera.
In a certain way.
De tal manera que el sonido pudiera llegar afuera.
In such a way that the noise had to come outside.
Amén. Y los que estaban afuera.
And those that were outside.
Ponían mucha atención.
They would pay attention.
Al sonido de las campanillas.
To the noise of the pomegranates.
Así que él tenía que caminar.
So he had to walk.
Moviendo su pierna.
He had to move his leg.
De tal manera que el sonido llegara afuera.
In such a way that the noise would come to outside.
Amén. Y los que estaban afuera.
And those that were outside.
Había una expectación.
There was an expectation.
Porque mientras ellos oyeran el sonido.
Because while they could hear the noise.
Amén. Ellos sabían que el sacerdote estaba vivo.
They knew that the high priest was alive.
Aleluya.
Amen.
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 Así que mi hermano, eso es lo que ocurría en el pasado.
So that's what my brother was happening in the past.
El hermano Branham nos habla de esta historia.
But brother Branham speaks in this story.
En el mensaje ley y gracia.
In the message law and grace.
Amen.
Amen.
Y él nos está diciendo esto en el año 54.
And this is telling us in the year of 64.
El 6 de octubre del año 54. Amén. Está hablando 6, esto.
54. He's speaking
y él
of
dice,
this.
Hablando de una cita aquí en el párrafo 129.
And he's speaking here of a paragraph 169.
Y él tenía que caminar hablando del sacerdote.
And he had to walk, speaking of this high priest.
Él tenía que caminar de cierta manera.
He had to walk in a certain way.
Cuando él entraba.
Él
no podía caminar de cualquier manera.
When he went in, he couldn't just walk in any way.
Él tenía que caminar de una cierta manera.
He had to walk in a certain way.
Porque cada vez que él daba un paso,
because every time he would take a step,
esas campanillas tenían que tocar al golpearse contra las granadas.
Those pomegranates had to make a noise every time they hit the lake.
Santo, santo al Señor.
Holy, holy, holy unto the Lord.
Luego el Señor lo oía al acercarse.
Then the Lord would hear while he comes closer.
Y sale los amén, los aleluya.
And they come out their amens and hallelujahs.
Ahí está.
And there it is.
Dios los oye a ustedes también.
So God can also hear you tonight.
Si vienen de la manera provista por de Dios.
If you come in the God's appointed way,
en su acercamiento,
in His when you come close to Him,
porque ustedes vienen clamando en su corazón,
because you're coming crying out in your heart,
santo, santo al Señor,
holy, holy, holy unto the Lord,
Dios todopoderoso,
and God Almighty,
allí están entrando ustedes,
and there you're going in, my brother,
cuando ustedes vienen buscando el Espíritu Santo,
when you come looking for the Holy Spirit,
usted tiene que decir santo, santo al Señor,
you have to say holy, holy unto the Lord,
aleluya,
aleluya.
Gloria al nombre del Señor.
Glory to the name of the Lord.
Por eso cuando una iglesia está viva, mi hermano.
That's when a church is alive, my brother.
No puede venir callado.
You cannot come and be quiet.
Usted viene hablando.
You come and speak to the Lord.
Usted viene diciendo.
You come and worship.
Señor, yo vengo a adorarte.
Lord, I come to worship you.
Yo vengo buscando el Espíritu Santo.
I come to seek for the Holy Spirit.
Y si tiene el Espíritu Santo.
And if you have the Holy Spirit.
Yo quiero más, oh Dios.
Then I want more of you, Lord.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Si el sacerdote, mi hermano,
if the high priest, my brother,
no podía entrar despacito.
He couldn't come so silently.
Hay gente que viene como que todavía como que son católicos.
There's some people that come into the church as if they're from Catholic or something.
Y allá le dicen, guarde silencio.
And they tell them, keep your peace.
Amén. Guarde silencio.
Keep your peace.
Amén. Esté calladito.
Oh, be silent.
Eso es diferente a un cristianismo.
That is different of Christianity.
La ley les enseñó a entrar de otra manera al sacerdocio.
The law taught him to come in a different manner to the high priest.
Y Cristo nos ha hecho reyes y sacerdotes.
And Christ has made us priests and kings and priests.
Así que tenemos que caminar diferente.
So we need to walk in a different
Algo
way.
Algo tenemos que hacer con la pierna.
We have to shake the legs.
Algo tenemos que hacer con
we
la pierna.
We need to do something with our legs.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Yo quiero que él me escuche, que vengo entrando.
I want him
cuando entro
to hear me when
por
I
allá,
come in.
Yo quiero que él me escuche.
When I come in, I want him to hear me when I come in.
Aquí viene tu hijo, Señor.
Here comes your son, my God.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Gloria, gloria.
Glory to God. Glory, glory.
Venimos a adorarle.
We come to worship him.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Hermano, esa es la única prueba en el pasado
in the past
que el adorador estaba vivo.
That the worshipper was alive.
Amen.
Amen.
Hermano, estamos entrando a la presencia de Dios.
My brother, we are coming into the presence of God.
Oh. Hermano,
my brother,
no puede haber una iglesia muerta.
There cannot be a dead church
en la presencia de Dios.
In the presence of God.
Si usted viene muerto,
if you come dead,
aquí va a ser resucitado.
Then you're going to be resurrected here.
Usted no puede salir muerto de aquí.
You cannot go out dead from here.
Usted va a salir vivo de aquí.
You're going to go out alive, my brother.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Alabado sea el Señor.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Fíjese, mi hermano, el párrafo 132.
Look at this, the psalm.
Hallelujah. Amén. Yo sé que lo buscan rápido ahí.
Paragraph 134.
Amén.
132.
Me pregunto si esa misma cosa funciona hoy en día.
I'm asking the question if that same thing works today.
Si usted va a una iglesia,
if you go to a church,
y todo está sencillamente muerto y silencioso,
and everything is silent and seems to be dead.
Yo no sé,
dead
dice,
and still. I don't know.
Pero usted hace ruido.
But he makes a noise.
Ustedes saben, le hace saber al pueblo que todavía está en el trono.
You know, he lets the people know that God is still on the throne.
Y que Dios contesta la oración.
And God answers prayer.
Que la gente todavía tiene el Espíritu Santo.
The people still have the Holy Spirit.
Gritando las alabanzas de Dios.
Shouting the praises of God.
Glorificando a Dios.
Glorifying God.
Haciendo mucho ruido.
Making a lot of noise.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
La congregación dice, bueno.
The congregation says, well.
Él debe estar por aquí.
He must be around here.
Este es un lugar vivo.
This is a live place.
Cuando entramos en el lugar santísimo.
When we go into the holies of holies.
Y reclamamos ser cristiano.
And claim to be Christians.
Se debe hacer, un momento, a ver. Gloria al Señor. Se debe.
There has.
Hacer algún ruido.
There has to be some noise made.
Yo no me refiero a tonterías.
Now, I don't mean a lot of nonsense.
Yo me refiero a un ruido real y verdadero.
I mean some real, true noise.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Amén.
Amen. Amen.
No es solamente venir aquí y decir, ¡ah!
We don't come here to and shout. That is nothing.
¿Por qué no hace un ruido mejor?
Why don't you make a better noise?
Santo, santo,
holy,
Jehová de los
holy,
ejércitos.
Holy, holy unto the Lord.
Bendito el nombre de Jesucristo.
Blessed be the name of the Lord Jesus.
Algo que en verdad
something,
entienda.
Something that is real and that is truth.
Pero si se pone a gritar por todo.
But if you start to shout like.
No dijo nada.
You didn't say nothing.
Un sonido que sea real.
A real, true noise.
No tonterías.
Not a lot of nonsense.
No somos pentecostales para hablar.
We are not Pentecostals.
Es como hablar en lengua. ¿De qué servía la edificación del pueblo?
It's like speaking in tongues. What did it profit the people?
Si no había intérprete.
If there wasn't interpretation.
Aleluya. Hagamos un ruido.
Let's do some noise.
Un ruido real.
A real noise.
Que usted pueda decir, te amo, Jesús.
So you can say, I love you, Jesus.
Te amo, Señor.
I love you, Jesus.
¿Por qué, hermano,
why, my brother, are you so...
de hacer ruido.
Are you scared
hagamos
to make
ruido.
Noise? Let's make some noise.
Él habita en medio de las alabanzas.
He lives in the midst of your praises.
Somos el real sacerdocio.
We are real priesthood.
Mueva sus piernas.
Move your legs.
Aleluya. Mueva su boca.
Move your mouth.
Levante su mano.
Move your hands.
Amén.
Amen.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God. Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Amen.
Gloria al Señor.
Glory to God.
Mira lo que dice Hebreos 10, verso 19 al 23.
Look what Hebrews 10, verse 19 to 23 says.
Esto es Pablo hablando aquí.
This is now Peter speaking here.
Así que hermanos, teniendo libertad para entrar en el lugar santísimo por la sangre de Jesucristo.
Therefore, brethren, having boldness to enter into the holies by the blood of Jesus.
Por el camino nuevo y vivo.
By a new and living way.
No la vieja ley.
Which he consecrated for, not the old law.
Que él nos abrió a través del velo.
Which he consecrated for us through the veil.
Esto es de su carne.
That is his flesh.
Y teniendo un gran sacerdote sobre la casa de Dios.
And having a high priest over the house of God.
Acerquémonos con corazón sincero.
Let us draw near with a true heart.
En plena certidumbre de fe.
In full assurance of faith.
Purificado los corazones de mala conciencia.
Having our hearts sprinkled from an evil conscience.
Y lavado los cuerpos con agua pura.
And our bodies washed with pure water.
Mantengamos firme.
Let us hold fast.
Sin fluctuar.
The confession of our hope.
La profesión de nuestra esperanza.
Without wavering, for he
Aleluya.
Who promised is faithful.
Porque fiel es el que prometió.
For he who promised is faithful.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Amen.
Amen.
Glory al Señor.
Glory to God.
Amen.
Amen.
Mano Bram pregunta aquí, dice, ¿es usted cristiano? Bueno, alguien dice, yo...
Brother Bram makes a statement, he asks the question, are you a Christian? Well,
Amen.
I...
Venimos a la iglesia y no sabemos si somos o no somos.
We come to church and we don't even know if we are or we are not.
No queremos hacer ningún ruidito, estamos muy
calladitos. So we don't want to make any noise, we just sit there silent.
Amen.
Amen.
Al Señor le gusta la alabanza.
Our God, he likes a worship.
Amen.
Amen.
El hombre no tenía esperanza.
He had no hope.
Pero Dios hizo una ley.
But God made a law.
Él hizo esta norma.
He made
para que el hombre pudiera acercarse a Dios.
He made a way so that man could come close to God.
Así que el sacerdote lo hacía por usted y por mí.
So the high priest would do it for you and me.
Amén.
Amen.
El pueblo estaba afuera.
The people were outside.
Eso era el Antiguo Testamento.
But that was the Old Testament.
Pero la ley.
But the law.
Nos guió a Cristo.
It didn't bring Christ.
Pues esto estaba el profetizado, el Cordero de Dios.
Because this was now prophesied,
the
Lamb of God.
Es Cristo.
But now it's Christ.
A través de Cristo.
Through Christ.
Nos acerca a Dios.
It brings us now closer to God.
Pues él murió por ti, por mí.
Because he actually died for you and for me.
Es la única manera que tenemos para acercarnos a Dios.
It's the only way that we have to come closer to God.
Todo lo tenemos que pedir en su nombre.
All we, everything we want, we need to ask it in his name.
Él es nuestro mediador.
He is our mediator.
Él murió por ti, por mí.
He died for you and for me.
Y pagó todo lo que tú debías.
And he paid everything that you
lo que yo debía.
And he died
para que podamos acercarnos
so that we could come closer
al Padre Celestial.
To the Heavenly Father.
Por eso no es cosa de venir así nomás
That is why we cannot just come anyhow and
y queremos entrar en la presencia de Dios.
And we want to get into the presence of God.
Como hermano, como uno va a una oficina, mi hermano,
my brother,
y quiere abrir la puerta y ahí está el jefe o el gerente.
How do you go to an office and you just open, slam the door open and go to the CEO or to the director?
Tenemos que respetar la norma.
We need to respect the way.
Amén.
Amen.
Y por eso cuando oramos, si usted,
and that nosotros, is why when we pray,
nosotros no somos trinitarios, usted sabe.
We are not,
no somos trinitarios.
Oh, we are not trinitarians.
Amen.
Amen.
Pero si ustedes escuchan al hermano Branham orando,
but if you listen to the prophet praying,
Padre Celestial,
Heavenly Father,
venimos a ti,
we come to you,
en el nombre de tu amado hijo Jesucristo,
in the name of your beloved Son Jesus
Amén.
Christ,
y por medio de tu Santo Espíritu,
and through your Holy Spirit.
Tenemos que mantener el orden.
We need to maintain the order.
El único que nos pudo acercar a Dios.
The only one that could bring us close to God.
Es Jesucristo.
Is Jesus Christ.
El Hijo de Dios.
The Son of God.
O alguien dice, Dios no tiene hijo. No.
God didn't say, but no.
Dios mismo.
God himself.
Bajó aquí a este mundo.
He came down to this world.
Y se vistió de carne.
And he put on the flesh.
Y eso fue llamado el Hijo de Dios.
And that was called the Son of God.
Y tenemos que usar eso para acercarnos a Dios.
And that we need to use that to come closer to God.
Amen.
Amen.
Tenemos que mantener el orden de Dios.
We need to maintain the order of God.
Porque ese es el medio para acercarnos.
Because that's the medium for us to come close.
Jesús dijo,
Jesus said,
todo lo que pidas al Padre,
everything you ask the Father,
hacerlo en mi nombre.
Do it in my name.
Y el Padre lo dará.
And then the Father will give it to you.
Aleluya. Hallelujah. Siempre, siempre,
every time, every time, every time.
Tenemos que hacerlo en el nombre de Jesucristo.
We need to do it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Gloria al Señor.
Glory to God.
Porque él es el medio.
Because he is the mediator.
Lo cual Dios proveyó.
By which God will provide.
Para acercarnos a Dios.
For us to come closer to God.
Y yo quiero acercarme a Dios.
And I want to come closer to God.
¿No quieren ustedes?
Don't you want to as well?
¿Quiere acercarse a Dios?
Don't you want close to God?
El camino, Pablo dice, el camino, ahora tenemos libertad.
Paul says that the way, now we have liberty.
Ya no estamos, mi hermano, ahora en esclavitud.
We are no longer in bondage.
Amén, estamos hemos sido libertados.
We have been set free.
Amén.
Amen.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Hermano, no más esclavos.
My brother, no, we're not no longer slaves.
No actuemos como esclavos.
So don't act like a slave.
Actuemos como gente libre.
Let's act like free people.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
No volvamos a la antigua religión.
Let's not go back to the old religion.
Amén, que no hace ruido.
That there's no noise.
Donde está Cristo.
Wherever Christ is.
Siempre hay ruido.
There's always noise.
Aleluya.
Aleluya. Aleluya.
Amén.
Amén.
Él habita en medio de la alabanza.
He dwells in the praises
of religiosos de su día.
The religious people of his day.
¿Por qué no calla esta gente?
Why don't you keep these people quiet?
Mira cómo están gritando.
Look at how they shout.
Si estos callan,
if they are quiet,
las piedras clamarán.
Then the rocks will cry out.
Hermano,
my
si
brother,
usted y yo no clamamos,
if you and me, we don't shout,
él va a hacer piedras que le
laven. He's going to make the rocks to praise him and to bless him.
Es tiempo de adoración.
But God dwells in the praises.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Es tiempo de adoración.
It is time to worship the Lord.
Gloria al Señor.
Aleluya.
El profeta de Dios dijo,
the prophet of God said,
cuando los misterios de Dios han sido revelados,
when the mysteries of God have been revealed,
ahora es el tiempo de adoración.
Now is the time to worship.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Y todos los misterios han sido revelados.
All the mysteries have been revealed.
Ahora su adoración va directo a Dios.
Now the adoration goes straight to God.
A través de Cristo.
Through Christ Jesus.
No hay diablo que reciba esto.
There's no devil that can resist
esta
this.
No es la adoración al diablo como las iglesias lo están haciendo.
Because the worship is not to the devil but it's to Christ, just
amen,
like the churches are doing it.
Esta es la adoración al Cordero de Dios.
This is adoration to
que pagó nuestros pecados.
They took all our sins away. Hallelujah.
No va a adorar por
you're not going to worship. Nobody hears you.
De este evangelio.
But we rejoice in this gospel.
No se avergüence.
Don't be embarrassed.
Porque este evangelio que tenemos,
because this gospel
poder
we have,
de Dios,
it's from God.
Que ha venido de lo alto.
That has come from high.
Oh, cuando alguien, mi hermano, recibe la revelación.
Or when somebody receives revelation.
Del verdadero Cordero de Dios.
From the true Lamb of God.
Aleluya. Como Hallelujah. Dios envió a su Hijo.
Just like God sent his Son.
Amén. Y se reveló a nosotros como nuestro Salvador.
And he revealed himself like our Savior.
How can we keep quiet?
How can we sit there?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ese sacerdote tenía que hacer ruido.
That high priest had to make the noise.
Cuando tenemos ministro, mi hermano, muerto en los púlpitos.
When we see that these ministers are dead in the pulpit.
Hermano,
my brother,
dando cátedras.
They give him some lecture.
Hacen dormir la gente.
They make the people sleep.
Un hermano ministro nos decía que
one brother minister who told us
un esposo con una esposa.
There was a husband and a wife.
Amen. Y de momento el ministro le dice, Que despierta al esposo porque estaba durmiendo.
And one moment the minister says, wake up the husband because he's sleeping.
Despiértalo tú, le dijo, porque tú lo dormiste.
And he says, no, you wake him up because you put him to sleep.
Tú lo dormiste, tú lo despiertas.
You made him to sleep, you wake him up.
Aleluya. Este no es tiempo de dormir, hermano.
This is not the time to sleep, my brother.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Pero a veces la congregación no tiene la culpa.
But sometimes the congregation is not their fault.
Si el ministro se pone a hablar, mi hermano,
if the minister,
para
he starts
ponerlo
speaking,
a dormir la gente,
and he starts lecturing to make the people sleep.
Este tiempo de gozar.
But this is the time to rejoice.
Amén. Hermano,
my brother,
yo estaba leyendo la cita ahí en la oficina.
I was reading the quote there in the office.
Tan solo leerla me produce gozo.
And just by reading it, I was so happy.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Hermano,
my brother,
este mensaje es para la novia.
This message is for the bride.
El salmista dijo, bendito el que tú escogieres.
The psalmist says, blessed is the one you chose.
Para acercarnos a él.
So we can come near to him.
Esto no es que nosotros vinimos.
It's not that we came.
No es el hombre buscando a Dios.
It's not man seeking for God.
Es Dios buscando al hombre.
It's God seeking for man.
Y si estamos aquí,
and if we are here tonight,
es porque Dios te acercó.
It's because God came near. Hallelujah.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Amen.
Amen.
Tiempo de adoración, hermano.
This is time to worship, my brother.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Él vino para el acercamiento.
He came so that we can come close.
Amen.
Amen.
En el mensaje como el ángel vino a mí y su comisión.
In the message how the angel came to me.
Amen. El 17 de enero del 55.
17, January
17
of
55.
Brother Bram says here in the paragraph.
Miren aquí.
287.
Déjeme decirles alto.
Look here.
Algo.
Look here. Let me tell you something.
Marta viniendo al Señor Jesús.
Martha coming to the Lord Jesus.
Eso nunca hubiera operado.
That would never.
Sin embargo, el padre ya le había mostrado a él lo que iba a hacer.
That would never have worked. However, the father had already showed her what he would do.
Pero ella dijo, Señor.
But she said, Lord.
Si tú hubieses estado aquí.
If you would have been here.
Mi hermano no hubiera muerto.
My brother would have not have died.
Pero aún ahora yo sé que cualquier cosa que tú le pidas a Dios, Dios te la dará.
But I know that even now, whatever you ask of God, God will give it to you.
Él dijo, yo soy la resurrección y la vida.
He said, I am the resurrection and the life.
El que creyere en mí,
he that believeth in me,
aunque esté muerto, vivirá.
Though he were dead, yet shall he live.
Y cualquiera que vive y cree en mí,
and whosoever liveth and believeth in me,
nunca morirá.
Shall never die.
¿Crees tú esto?
Believest thou this?
Escuchen lo que ella dijo.
Listen to what she said.
Sí, Señor.
Yeah, Lord.
Yo he creído que todo lo que tú has dicho es la verdad.
I believe that everything you said is the truth.
Yo creo que tú eres el Hijo de Dios.
I believe you are the Son of God.
Que habría de venir al mundo.
That was to come into the world.
Ese fue su acercamiento.
That was her approach.
Humildad. Con
humbly,
humildad.
Humbly.
Aleluya.
Hallelujah.
Y hay una manera para acercarse a Dios en todas las cosas.
And there is a way of approaching God in everything.
Y hay una manera para acercarse a Dios.
And there is a way to approach God.
Y si no sabemos el acercamiento a Dios,
and if we don't know how to approach God,
nunca seremos capaces de tener una audiencia con Dios.
We will never have an audience with God.
Aleluya.
Hallelujah.
Amén.
Amen.
Y tarde o temprano, mi hermano.
And sooner or later, my brother.
Un creyente tiene que tener una audiencia con Dios.
A Christian will have to have an audience with God.
Amen.
Amen.
Tenemos que hablar con él.
We need to speak with him.
Y cualquier necesidad que tengamos.
And every need that we have.
Amen.
Amen.
Tenemos que saber cómo nos acercamos a él.
We need to know how to approach him, how to come close to him.
¿Se recuerdan Isaías cuando él vio la visión?
You will remember Isaiah when he had the vision.
Cayó muerto.
He fell dead.
¿Cómo muerto?
Like dead.
Amén.
Amen.
¿Por qué? Porque él estaba relacionado con su amigo.
Why? Because he was related, he was relating to his friend.
Amén. Escuchaba palabras sucias.
He was listening to filthy words.
Usías, usted sabe a lo que llegó.
And you know what happened to him where he
Amén.
Got to.
Y él no estaba preparado para acercarse a Dios.
And he wasn't prepared to come close to God.
Amén.
Amen.
Pero a través de Cristo.
But through Christ.
Nos prepara.
He prepares us.
Amén.
Amen.
Para que tengamos una audiencia con Dios.
So we can have an audience with God.
Tenemos que tenerla.
We need to have it.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Todos tenemos necesidades diarias.
We all need, we have needs daily.
Tenemos
needs.
Nuestra familia.
We have our families.
Nuestro trabajo.
We have our jobs.
Amén.
Amen.
No tenemos tantas necesidades diarias.
We have so many needs daily.
En algún momento usted tiene, mi hermano, que decir, yo quiero hablar con él.
In one of those moments, you have to say, I need to come closer to him.
Y Pablo nos dice.
And Paul tells us.
Que está abierta la vía.
That the door is open.
Amen.
The way is open.
Podemos acercarnos a él.
That we can now come close to him.
Porque tenemos el sacrificio que fue provisto por
Because
nosotros.
We have the sacrifice that was provided.
Amen.
Amen.
Pero tenemos que recordar lo que era en el Antiguo Testamento.
But we need to remember what it was in the Old Testament.
El sacerdote tenía que hacer algo.
The high priest, he had
Amen.
To do something. He had to do
Él
something.
Entraba al santuario.
And he would go into the holies of holies.
La ley nos acerca a Cristo.
And because the law will bring us close
Pero
to Christ.
Cristo nos acerca a Dios.
But Christ brings us closer to God.
Porque el cordero animal no podía acercarnos
because
a Dios.
Because the lamb, the animal, could not bring us close to God.
Siempre estábamos afuera.
Every time we were always outside.
Pero ahora Cristo,
but now Christ
que murió por ti, por mí,
that died for you and for me
quitó la separación,
he took off that veil
quitó la pared,
he took the separation the
que
wall
nos impedía entrar al santuario,
that couldn't let us go into the holies of holies
hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Pero no podemos entrar callados.
But we cannot go in the silence.
No podemos entrar sin hacer un ruido.
We cannot go in there without making some noise.
Algo que pruebe.
There must be something that proves.
Que usted no está muerto.
That you are not dead.
Que usted está vivo.
That you are alive.
Que usted ha sido revivido.
That you have been resurrected.
Amén. Por Cristo Jesús.
Through Christ Jesus.
Que puso su espíritu en nosotros.
Who placed his spirit inside of you.
En clama Abba Padre.
In whom we cry Abba Father. Hallelujah.
Dígale a Dios, nunca, nunca quites la alabanza.
Tell God, I will never cease to worship you.
Aleluya.
Hallelujah.
El salmista dijo, devuélveme el gozo.
The psalmist says, give me back my joy.
La salvación no la había perdido.
The salvation, he didn't lose
Pero devuélveme el gozo.
But return to me the joy of my salvation.
Devuélveme la alabanza.
Return to me the joy of the worship.
Aleluya.
Hallelujah.
No podemos venir, mi hermano.
We cannot come, my brother.
Sin mover nuestras piernas.
We can't come without moving our legs.
Aleluya.
Hallelujah.
El profeta dice en el mensaje said.
The prophet says in a message.
Amén. Si sus piececitos ya no andan danzando con la música del mundo.
If your legs are no longer dancing with the music of the world.
Pero ahora usted puede moverlo para el Señor.
But now you can actually move them for the Lord.
Amén.
Amen.
Ahora usted tiene las mismas emociones.
Now you have the same emotions
que teníamos allá en el mundo.
That we had it in the world.
Pero ahora las cambiamos para el Señor.
But now we channel it to the Lord.
Nos gozamos con los cánticos.
And we rejoice for the God.
Hallelujah. No, no acerca.
And we come closer.
El ruido.
The noise.
Amén. La alabanza.
The worship.
No acerca al Señor.
It brings us closer to God.
Y cuando sentimos que Él está contento.
And when we know that He is rejoicing.
Porque cuando Él oye ese ruido.
Because when He hears the noise.
Él se acerca a nosotros.
Then He comes close to you.
Podemos sentir su presencia.
And we can then feel His presence.
Podemos sentir esa atmósfera celestial.
And we can feel that atmosphere, that celestial
Aleluya.
Atmosphere.
Y cuando
Hallelujah.
Está cerca nuestro.
And when he's close to us.
Papá.
Then we say, Father.
Me he acercado a ti.
I've come close to you.
Con respeto, mi hermano.
With respect, my brother.
Amén, hablando como Marta.
Speaking like Martha
spoke. Si tú hubieses estado aquí.
If you could only be here.
Yo no estaría en este problema,
Señor. I wouldn't be in this problem, Lord.
Mira mi hijo.
But look at my child.
Mira mi hija.
Look at my child, my daughter.
Si tú estuvieras en su corazón.
If you would be in her heart.
Te la reclamo.
Please touch her, Lord.
Si tú estuvieras aquí, Señor.
If you could only be here, oh God.
Mira, me despidieron del trabajo.
Look, I was fired from
si
my job.
Si tú estuvieras aquí.
If you could only be here.
No habría sucedido eso.
This would not happen.
Pero una cosa sé, Señor.
But one thing I know, my
si
God.
Tú, lo que tú le pidas a Dios,
whatever you ask of God,
tú me la darás a mí.
It will be for me.
Yo te traspaso, yo te doy mi petición.
I give you my petition.
Para que él se la lleve al Padre.
So that he could give it to the Father.
Aleluya.
Hallelujah.
Tenemos que conocer el acercamiento.
We
mi
need
hermano.
To know how to approach him, my brother.
Si no, nunca lograremos nuestra meta.
Otherwise, we'll never reach our aim or our goal.
Amen.
Amen.
Pablo nos enseña este acercamiento.
Paul taught us how to approach
Gloria
him.
Gloria al Señor.
Glory to God.
Amen. El hermano Brown nos dice, nosotros debemos encontrar.
Brother Brown says, and we need to find.
La manera de acercarnos al gran juez divino.
How to approach the great judge divine.
Amen.
Amen.
Hablando de un juicio, por ejemplo.
Speaking of a judge.
Amen. Entonces podemos ir a la corte.
So we can go to the court.
Amen.
Amen.
Y dice el hermano Brown, allá viene el hombre altivo.
And Brother Brown says, there comes the
altivo viene. Orgulloso.
Oh, there comes a proud man.
Amen.
Amen.
Y él le habla al juez en forma fuerte.
And he speaks to the judge in a bad way.
El juez lo va a despedir.
And the judge was going to dismiss him.
Él tiene que venir de una forma humilde.
He needs to come in a humble way.
Señor juez.
Lord judge.
Amen.
Amen.
Le habla muy suave.
He speaks to him softly.
Amen.
Amen.
Él puede que haga en ese juez lo llene de misericordia.
And he can actually make the judge to have some pity for him.
Explicando su caso con humildad.
And he can plead his case with humility.
Y cuánto más cuando venimos a nuestro Dios que es nuestro juez también.
How much more when we come to our Lord who is the judge of all judges.
Aleluya.
Amen.
Hemos cometido una falta.
Have we committed some error?
Amen. Dice la escritura, abogado tenemos.
The scripture says we have an advocate.
Para con el Padre.
With the Father.
A Jesucristo el justo.
With Jesus Christ the just.
Amen.
Amen.
En Cristo.
In Christ.
Encontramos la enseñanza.
We find the teaching.
De cómo acercarnos al Padre.
In how to approach the Father.
Amen.
Amen.
Él es nuestro abogado.
He is our advocate.
El abogado, ¿qué es lo que hace?
What does he do?
Oye, nuestro caso.
The lawyer. He hears your case.
Él sabe que somos culpables. El abogado sabe que somos culpables.
The lawyer knows that we are unfold. He knows that we have done something.
Pero él está encontrando la forma.
But he is looking for a way.
De cómo acercarnos al juez.
To how to bring us to the judge.
Amen.
How to present our case to the judge.
Porque el abogado sabe que nosotros estamos condenados.
Because the lawyer knows that we are lost.
Amen.
Amen.
Él sabe que somos culpables.
He knows that we have the.
El abogado viene para ayudarnos.
But the lawyer comes to help us.
De cómo convencer al juez.
To how to convince the judge.
Amen.
Amen.
De que él cambie su decisión.
So that he will change his verdict.
Cristo es nuestro abogado.
And Christ is our advocate.
Y él nos enseña.
And he teaches us.
Por medio de su espíritu.
Through his spirit.
Cómo poder hablar.
How to speak.
En una forma humilde.
In a humble way.
Que ni una palabra, mi hermano, soberbia salga de nosotros.
So that no bad word will come out of from our mouth.
Amen.
Amen.
Y logramos que el juez.
And then we can do that the judge.
Amen. El cual es Dios.
Who is God.
Nos conceda nuestra petición.
He may give us our pardon.
Oh, hermano,
my brother,
estábamos perdidos.
We were lost.
No había esperanza que regresáramos.
There was no hope to come back.
Él nos escogió.
But he chose us.
Él nos encontró donde estábamos por ahí.
He found us there where we were.
Hermano, está lleno de iglesias.
My brother, it's full of churches.
Pero no tienen el acercamiento.
But he wants the closeness.
Por eso que el diablo ha hecho tantas doctrinas.
That's why the devil has made so many doctrines.
Que él es la tercera persona.
That he is the third person.
Amén. Y que María ayuda también en esto.
And Mary is also helping in
tantas
this.
Doctrinas.
So many doctrines.
Amén.
Amen.
Pero solamente hay un acercamiento.
But there's only one approach.
Hay una sola manera.
There's only one way.
Y esa es la manera que debemos nosotros recibir.
And that is the way we should receive.
Y en esta edad.
And in this age,
hemos tenido la mejor enseñanza.
We have got the best teaching.
No de un profeta.
Not from a prophet.
Sino que Dios, Cristo Jesús.
But God and through Christ Jesus.
En el profeta.
In the prophet.
Porque el mismo el profeta estaba perdido como nosotros.
Because the prophet, he was lost like you were lost.
Pero Cristo en él.
But Christ in him.
Amén.
Amen.
Nos dio la enseñanza.
He gave us the teaching.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Para acercarnos a Dios.
To come close to God.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Entre más cerca de Dios caminamos.
The closer we walk with God.
Más lejos está el diablo.
The farther the devil is.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
¿No lo creen así?
Don't you believe that?
Hermano, el diablo no se acerca a una persona que camina cerca de Dios.
The devil will never come close to a person that is walking close to God.
Amen. No hay manera, no se
there
puede acercar.
No way, it's impossible. You can't come close.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Gloria al Señor.
Glory to God.
Y para eso son estos servicios, hermano.
And that is why we have these services, my brother.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
¿Se imagina, hermano, venir y
can you imagine
venir,
you come and you go, you come and you go?
Y no acercarnos más a Dios día a día.
And you don't even come closer to God?
Más bien, en muchos lugares están alejándose más a Dios cada día.
On the contrary, many of you are getting further away from
Him. En cada servicio que hay, más lejos de Dios.
And every service, further away. Every service, further away.
Pero hay una novia.
But there's got to be a bride.
Que está más cerca de Dios.
That is close to God.
Porque ella ha sido escogida.
Because she was chosen.
Amén. El salmista dice, hemos sido escogidos.
The psalmist says we were chosen.
Bienaventurado.
Blessed is he.
El que tú escogieres.
That he that was chosen.
Amén. Para llegarse a Dios.
To come close to God.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
¿Qué podíamos hacer nosotros?
What can we do ourselves?
Amén.
Amen.
No podemos actuar como Caín.
We can't act like Cain.
Oh, le traemos regalo al pastor.
Oh, we bring all the gifts to the pastor.
Amén. Amamos al pastor.
We love the pastor.
Y traemos flores para el altar.
And we bring the flowers.
Amén.
Amen.
Y bueno, ayudamos en muchas cosas. Sí,
and
eso está
perhaps,
bien.
Perhaps we help in many things. That
pero
is all good.
Pero eso no lo acerca a Dios.
But that doesn't bring you close to God.
El único acercamiento a Dios.
The only way to come close to God.
Es a través de Cristo.
Is through Christ.
¿Cuánto lo aman a él?
How many love him?
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Él es nuestro acercamiento.
He is our closeness.
Aleluya.
Amen.
Gloria a Dios para
glory
siempre.
Glory to God.
Digno de alabanza.
He is worthy to be praised.
Amen.
Amen.
Gloria al Señor.
Glory to God.
Cuando el hombre
when the man
pecó allá en el principio.
When he sinned there at the beginning,
en el huerto del Edén,
there in Eden, in the Garden of Eden,
él se separó,
he separated,
y se desunió de todo acercamiento a Dios,
and he went away from all closeness to God.
Amen.
Amen.
De su mismísima línea de vida,
from his own line of life,
él fue separado de su Hacedor.
He was separated from his Maker.
Sin manera, en lo absoluto.
Without any other way.
De alguna vez volverlo a ver.
Without any way to come back or see him.
Porque su pecado.
Because his sin.
Su incredulidad.
His unbelief.
De confiar en Dios.
To have faith in God.
Lo había separado de él.
It separated him.
Amen.
Amen.
Ese es el único pecado que hay.
That's the only sin there is.
Incredulidad.
It's unbelief.
La incredulidad es su pecado.
Unbelief is a sin.
Amen.
Amen.
Y la única razón por la cual no estamos en donde debiéramos estar,
and the only reason why we are not where we should be,
es debido a nuestra incredulidad.
Is because of our unbelief.
Eso es.
That's it.
Es debido.
It's because.
Amén. A la incredulidad.
To unbelief.
Amén.
Amen.
Los milagros y cosas no están en la iglesia como deberían estar.
The miracles are not in the church like they should be.
Debido a la incredulidad.
Because of unbelief.
Separándonos. Amén.
Separating us.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Milagro, maravilla.
Miracles.
Que Dios prometió.
That and all the supernatural that God promised.
Amén. Es por causa de nuestra incredulidad.
Because of our unbelief.
Amén.
Amen.
Gloria al Señor.
Glory to God.
Pero mi hermano, por eso tenemos un himno lema.
But that's why, my brother, we have
este mensaje.
We have a message.
Only believe.
Only believe.
Amén.
Amen.
Siempre crea a Cristo.
Only believe Jesus.
Aleluya.
Amen.
Él es nuestro acercamiento.
He is our approach.
Amén.
Amen.
No están contentos de haberlo conocido.
Are you not happy to have known him, to know him?
Todos los que salimos de Dios a causa de la incredulidad en el principio.
Everybody that came out from God because of our unbelief.
Ahora él bajó a buscarnos.
And now he came down to search for us.
Aleluya. Hermano, qué día glorioso será cuando le veamos ahora tal como él es.
My brother, what a blessed day will be when we see him like he is.
Amén. Ahora sabemos que él mora en nosotros por medio de su espíritu.
Now we know that he lives through us through his spirit.
Y embellece nuestro servicio por medio de su espíritu.
And he makes his service beautiful through his spirit.
Amén, porque no le veremos en carne todavía.
Because we will not see him in flesh yet.
Amén, pero cuando le veamos cara a cara.
But when we shall see him face to face.
Amén.
Amen.
Todo el universo será estremecido.
All the universe will be marveled.
Shaken.
Will be shaken.
Amén.
Amen.
Será estremecido.
They will be shaken.
Amén. Con la gritería de la novia.
Through the shouting of the bride.
Así que ensaye su garganta, mi hermano.
So start training your vocal cords.
Aprenda a gritar los gritos correctos.
Start to learn the correct shoutings.
Amén.
Amen.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Yo sé que todavía tenemos, amén.
I know that we still have some.
O hermana.
Some brothers and sisters.
Y comienzan a hacer gritos que no entiende nada.
And they start to give some, make some noise that nobody understands.
A mí me gustaría oír en voz alta.
I would like to hear a loud voice.
Alguien que diga, te amo, Jesús.
Somebody that would say, I love you, Jesus.
Estoy feliz de estar en tu casa, Señor.
I am happy to be in your house, Lord.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
No es hermoso eso, hermano.
Isn't that beautiful, my brother?
¿Por qué nos ensayamos tanto para cantar?
Why do we practice so much to sing?
El profeta dice que lo llegamos a poner rojo.
Until sometimes we get red in the face and we go.
Pero a Dios también le agrada que usted diga aleluya.
But God also loves when you say hallelujah.
A Dios le agrada también que usted diga amén.
God loves when you say amen.
Esa es la verdad, Señor.
That is the truth, my Lord.
Como Marta.
Just like Martha.
Todo lo que tú pidas a Dios.
Everything that you ask of God.
Yo sé que te lo dará.
I know that he will give it to you.
Eso es más que una canción.
That is better than a song.
Aleluya. Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Alabado sea Dios.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Hermano,
my brother,
el camino está abierto.
The way is open.
No hay diablo que pueda cerrar el camino ahora.
There's no devil that can close this way today.
Comencemos a regresar.
Let's get back to that.
Amén. Usted dirá, no, yo estoy regresando hace tiempo. No, yo.
Don't
digo,
say, oh, I went back one time. No, every day.
Es
every
un time, paso más.
Every time I take a step forward.
Un paso más alto.
Every step, a step higher.
Cada día un paso más alto.
Every day, a step higher.
Amén.
Amen.
El siguiente domingo, un paso más alto.
Next Sunday, a higher step, a
nos
step
estamos
higher.
Elevando.
And we keep on going higher.
We are marching to Jerusalem.
And we're marching to Jerusalem.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Estamos moviendo esas piernas.
And we're moving those legs.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
No estoy cansado, Señor.
I am not tired, Lord.
No estoy viejo, Señor.
I'm not old, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Yo sé que mi Cristo vive.
I know that my Jesus lives.
Yo sé que mi Redentor vive.
I know that my Redeemer lives.
Aleluya. Aleluya. Me ponga viejo.
I'm not getting old.
Yo todavía te seguiré adorando.
I'm still gonna worship you.
Nos estamos acercando.
And we are coming closer.
Cada día estamos más cerca.
Every day we are closer.
Yo creo que esta noche estamos
and
más
I
cerca.
And I think tonight we're even closer tonight.
Mueva esa pierna.
Move those legs.
Haga sonido.
Make some noise.
Que su familia sepa.
So your families will
que
know.
Que Cristo no está muerto.
That Jesus Christ is
que
not
Cristo
dead.
Está vivo.
That Jesus is alive.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Que su esposo sepa.
So that your husband will
que
know.
Que Cristo no está muerto.
That Jesus is not dead.
Mantenga el ruido, mi hermano.
And keep on making the noise, my
mantenga
brother.
Mantenga el ruido.
Keep making the noise, my brother.
Haga ruido.
Make the noise, my
un
brother.
Ruido verdadero.
A true noise, my brother.
Dios le bendiga, hermano
May
Peter.
God bless you, brother glory. Peter. Glory to God.
Oh, gloria a Dios. Aleluya. 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 Oh, haga ruido, mi hermano. Levante su voz. Levante su voz. Oh, aleluya.
Lift up your voices.
Levante su voz.
Lift up your voices.
Aleluya.
Lift up your voices.
Gloria.
Aleluya.
Haga un sonido jubiloso.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Es
yes,
el sonido del jubileo.
That's the true noise.
Este es el jubileo de la
this
novia.
This is the jubilee of the bride.
El jubileo de la
the
novia
jubilee
está aquí.
The jubilee of the bride is here.
Gloria al Señor.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Tiempo de jubileo.
This is time of jubilee.
Tiempo de avivamiento,
this
mi hermano.
This is the time of revival.
Gloria al Señor.
Glory to God.
No hay otro avivamiento.
There's no other revival.
El avivamiento está aquí.
The revival is here.
Un sonido jubiloso.
There's a noise in the jubilee noise.
Es el sonido de jubileo.
Noise of jubilee.
Hombres y mujeres,
men and women,
que han sido acercados a Dios,
that are close to God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Reciba al Señor alabanza.
Receive the Lord. Receive
reciba
the praises
adoración.
Of the people. Receive the praises
glory
of the people.
To God.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank
hallelujah.
You, Jesus.
Gloria a Dios. Amen. 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 Oh, we are marching over to Jerusalem. Amén. Los músicos pueden pasar.
The musicians can come, the musicians. Aleluya.
Aleluya.
Thank
estamos
you, Jesus.
Marchando.
We are marching. Aleluya. We are marching.
Can you pick that up, brothers? Hallelujah. Appreciate Brother Alvarez tonight. Hallelujah. What a message. What a message. Hallelujah. Glory, glory. Shout amen, somebody. Hallelujah, glory, glory. Amen, amen, amen. Thank you, my brother. Nice and loud. Give us a key, musicians. Nice and loud, please. We are marching over to Jerusalem. We are marching over Jerusalem. Oh, Jerusalem. Oh, Jerusalem. Oh, Jerusalem. Jerusalem. Jerusalem, we are marching over to Jerusalem. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, we are marching over to Jerusalem. We are marching over to Jerusalem. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, Jerusalem. Marching over, oh, we are marching over, oh, Jerusalem, oh, Jerusalem, we are marching over to Jerusalem, we are marching over to Jerusalem, oh, Jerusalem. We are marching over to Jerusalem. We are marching. Hallelujah. We appreciate this inspiration tonight. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We are marching. And Brother Branham cried out, keep in step. The high priest just keep in step. Make sure, don't just do this or that, keep in step. Hallelujah, we're going to make it. There's two noisy places. One is down there, and that is hell. The other is up there. It's in heaven. Can you shout amen to that? Amen. Hallelujah. I'm going to walk in heaven someday. I'm going to in heaven someday. Better get ready. I'm going to walk in heaven someday. I'm going to walk. Sing hallelujah, gonna sing hallelujah, gonna sing hallelujah, gonna sing. Oh, I'm gonna shout, 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 gonna shout. Glory to God. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. My. Feel like I'm in Gilwell Park here. Amen. Amen. The glory of God is all around the place. The preacher, Brother Alvarez, what a message. My, what a inspiration. Hallelujah. Great, great place. May God give a good journey. Amen. Onward journey, different destinations, different message. It's going to be preaching. God bless him. The Esteban, Sister Elizabeth, God bless you too. Amen. We appreciate all our visitors. Amen. Church, you can take a seat as we get ready to close out the service. We just want to mention one or two things. Amen. Good to see everybody tonight. Brother Luke, good to see you. Amen. Brother Sister Susan, good to see you. Amen. Brother Patricio, amen. God bless you. Amen. A brother at the back there I saw, God bless him. I didn't catch his name, but good to see all our visitors tonight. Tremendous. We just want to say this before we go, that, oh, by the way, Brother Dele is sending greetings to the church. Had a good chat to him. Gilbert Park is still going on about this screen. Brother Gerald, I think you saw the screen. I want to ever saw, if any other brother saw that screen, that said it's damaged, whatever. Send me a WhatsApp or a text, okay? Just tell me what you saw so that I will send that to Oscar Maynard, and we'll take it from there, okay? Just let him read what the brothers saw. So I'm just going to say that now, if you don't mind, and then we'll just get this little issue sorted. It's the only little issue after Gilbert Park. If we could just send him a copy of the emails from the brothers who dealt with the screen and let him decide what he wants to do. We're going to be having feedback from Gilbert Park, not this Sunday, but the following Sunday, okay? We're going to be having like a feedback with the young people and everything. So I'll remind you nearer to the time. Praise be to God. We want to remind you that, you know, next Sunday can't work. Brother Gerard's got to be up in Birmingham with Brother Alvarez. And so we're going to just push everything to the following, the Sunday, the 17th. We're not offering any services on Friday because it's been a very busy time the past few weeks, plus the kids are going back to school, etc. But you can do your own consecration. I am certain of that. Did you catch the inspiration? God has called some, elected some to get closer to God. Did you catch the Psalms? It was really, really powerful. Amen. I want to mention on Sunday, though, we shall be having our service 10 a.m. And guess how many we've got to baptize on Sunday? Not two, not three, not four, but five. Isn't that wonderful? Five. As far as I know, all of them young people. Amen. One of them will come from Brother Lawman's church, Brother Victor Lawman. And I said to him, Brother Victor, if you decide you would like to baptize him, obviously it's your sheep. If you want to baptize, I will just hand over. He says, Brother Pete, he says, I'll be more than happy for you to baptize him. I said, okay, I'll baptize him, but then you, if I'm going to baptize for you, you better preach for me. And so he said, I'll be happy to preach. So we're looking forward to Brother Lawman. He'll be preaching for us on Sunday. Let's give God the glory for that. Amen. We give him truly the praise and all the glory. Amen. We just want to close out the service today and wish Brother Nyasha, come and close in a word of prayer. Brother Nyasha might be traveling this Sunday. We just want to hear a word of prayer from him. And we just give God the glory for tonight. It's been a really wonderful night. May God bless each and every one. And I pray that this season we will never forget these words that Brother Alvarez has said. It's been a wonderful, wonderful message and very true. When you think about it, church, we're too lukewarm with our praising and so forth. We just get very kind of stagnant. And tonight God sent a voice all the way from Chile to say, come on, we are high priests. Let's get that walking. Let's get walking in. Amen. Praise be to God. Hallelujah. Praise be to God. Hallelujah, thine the glory. Oh, hallelujah. When you're ready, Brother Yasha. Oh, hallelujah.